Hey kids, for a well-balanced breakfast, turn straight to Cinnamon Toast Crunch Churros. One bowl of these will have you
diabetic in no time.
Cheers. Oh, baby.
What are we drinking today, Shawnee boy?
Number Six with Cheese is an advocate for Odell Brewing Ooh. Company. This is their IPA. There's a man riding what looks like an elephant's head.
Yeah, it's definitely, it's his head. They also kept his body on there, too.
Yeah.
it's a whole ass elephant.
But he chose to sit right behind the ears for, that's just where he decided.
So. Bro, I'm telling you what, are you riding another part of an elephant? If I'm getting on an elephant, I'm getting up there in it, because then you use
are
the ears.
Are you kidding me,
you
dude?
Use the ears to turn.
No, dude, if I'm getting right on the tusks, and I'm going
right on the tusks?
Yeah, dude.
Where's the trunk go?
Up my ass. Guys, Corey's got a little transition for you for today's episode.
Oh, that yeah.
Serious, huh?
We're doing something a little bit different today, guys. You guys obviously have noticed. So it's not that we're stopping with the hot sauce.
Hell right? No.
Still doing the hot sauces.
Yes.
We're just thinking that the hot sauces usually get a lot less views. That tells us that our audience might like something different.
Like cereal.
And plus, we ran out of hot sauces to do.
We ate them all.
Yeah, we ate all of our hot sauces. We're like, we love cereal.
And we looked at ourselves and we said, you know what? You know what America loves? Breakfast cereal.
Breakfast cereal.
You know what Sean grew up on and couldn't get enough of? Name brand cereals, because we had money.
I'm just gonna do a bit about how I feel like I'm the opposite, where my childhood was stricken of cereals. Like, right. We just had a brand, like a real weedy stuff.
Yeah.
And then if we did have cereal, it was always in a bag. My parents were one of those ones who had a plastic reusable cereal container.
Yeah.
Have you seen these?
Oh,
Tupperware.
Sure, yeah, forgetting Sarah Marshall.
And then, really? I don't remember that part.
She got me this, okay? Because I would always leave my cereal boxes open, and the cereal would get stale. And so one day I came home and she had this waiting for me, because it keeps my cereal fresh.
And then we would take the bags that we buy for cheaper, because they didn't have the cardboard, and we pour them into there and then use that.
There is nothing more Sean and Corey than a box cereal family and a bag going into Tupperware.
I mean, my shirt has giant holes in it. Like, bro, I feel like this is on brand. So I'm excited to try these things that I've never even come.
Yeah.
I never thought I'd get to a point in my life where I could afford good churro cereal,
yeah.
Bro.
Yeah.
This is a new standard of living, dude. I went up a tax bracket because of this video, dog.
That's a great point. And also, this is also giving the Sixers, everybody that watches these videos, an opportunity to name this thing. If somebody's got a cool cereal idea for Sean and Corey's cereal, Breck, let us know, hit us with ideas. And
that's
know what? Maybe we'll toss
idea.
Somebody a gift card if they come up with the name of the series.
Yeah.
I'm just spitballing here. But for the pilot of
Cereal
this-
Time!
Lazy. Cinnamon Toast Crunch Churros. So I used to love name brand Cinnamon Toast Crunch. What did you eat?
I told you stuff with wheat.
What do you think?
But
it was
if I went to like a friend's,
what was it called? Do you think?
Like
Cinnamon Squares.
Something brand. It was always something brand.
I just, you know how Cinnamon Toast Crunch has like an off brand, obviously. Like, what did they call that?
Oh,
cinnamon bread
right.
squares.
Yeah.
You know,
yeah,
it'd be
yeah,
some
yeah.
really sad, poor name. And by the way, not only is this the name brand, look at, they got their own GD mascot named Charlie. Do you guys want to hang
My
out with
love.
Charlie?
There's a whole subreddit dedicated to taking inanimate objects and giving them features like they are.
I love
actual
that. He's got a big tongue. He's got a bigger tongue than I do.
Yeah.
I'm gonna have nightmares tonight, dude. What's he licking? Himself?
Cheers.
Cheers. Wow, so the same sugar from Cinnamon Toast Crunch, they took that sugar and just put it on this shape. You know what I never thought to myself?
Yeah, they just made a new shape.
I never thought to myself, man, you know what churros need to be? A breakfast cereal. Before I go to school for 8 hours.
Hey, never had a churro.
What?
Never had a churro. I've heard of churros.
We've been to places with churros. I would have bought you one.
Bro.
Riot Fest.
I want to try one so bad, they sound so good.
Dude, this summer, when we're covering the different music festivals, I'm going to buy you a churro. And I'm going to film you eating it. Maybe this is the reason why people should follow us on Instagram. That'd be an Instagram story.
Mm-hmm.
Number Six with Cheese, all right now.
Get up on there.
Also, how are we going to rate this? Are we going to do thumbs up, thumbs down? Are we going to do a rating system? Like, what would be a good way to score the cereal?
That's a good question. I don't know what you think.
Keep leaving it up to the crowd. Guys, how do you want to see this go? I really appreciate their feedback, you know? Sometimes. I'm not gonna lie to you, man. Regular Cinnamon Toast Crunch is leaps and bounds better than this.
Because I've had Cinnamon Toast Crunch, bro. Like,
right.
I've been to a friend's house. Like, when I went to a friend's house, I'd eat that shit up. You know
yeah.
what I mean?
Oh, yeah.
And I'll say this. I think the shape takes away, because those
too.
Little squares, the fact that they're, like, they're just, their portion is perfect. Like, the thickness of them's perfect.
Yeah, this is weird, dude. They're tubes.
They're weird tubes. Now, let me do this. Because it did sog up a little bit.
Breakfast cereal is so
good. I want a couple freshies in there to take some freshy bites.
I really like breakfast cereal, though. What a fun
freshy bites.
Pour a bunch of milk onto this, like, sugar grain. Oh, man, some of these are real sugary, too. Look at this.
Mm-hmm. They're definitely a little bit of sugar, bro.
Oh, yeah, crunchy versus that. The freshies make this cereal good.
Not often you get an opportunity in life to drink. Oh, my sweet Jeebus, bro. Is it good? It's probably not bad.
Oh, I don't know what my tongue likes. You gotta go right on top of it.
Yeah, I'm going like right where my spoon was. Oh, it's horrible.
It's not.
It's disgusting. Why did you?
What do you mean?
Why did you trick me to thinking that was plausible?
I wanted you to meet me halfway.
Oh, I hate you. Not for me, turns out. Milk and beer. Not for me. Yeah, I like Cinnamon Toast Crunch, the regular style, better.
The
I don't
best
know
cereal in the world.
About that shape that is like they've already perfected it, you know?
Don't at me.
Mm-mm.
Cinnamon Toast Crunch is the best breakfast cereal in the world. Don't at me.
I respect that.
Cinnamon Toast Crunch,
uh-huh.
Lucky Charms,
uh-huh.
Fruity Pebbles,
uh-huh.
Apple Jacks.
Okay.
Reese's Puffs.
Whole brand.
Okay. Half brand.
Dollar store brand.
Okay. Guys, we already know you're gonna do it, but comment your top five cereals. Also, if you don't wanna comment top five cereals, comment like specialty fun cereals that we should do on this segment
of the show.
Yeah, we're
gonna look for them at the grocery store.
So this is like kinda newer, obviously, but if there's cereals that you think we haven't tried, comment those below and we'll look into it.
Yeah, we'll check it out. We'll see what's up.
We'll find it in the store. All right, how should we score this? We gotta do something different. This is a monumental moment in this series. Like slurp it, savor it, like a toss it, but it would be an S word.
Yeah, yeah,
like,
yeah.
Sink it, like put it in the sink.
Ooh, I like that.
Slurp
like
it,
that.
Savor it, sink it.
Oh, slurp it
mm-hmm.
is the best.
Yep.
Sink it is the worst.
Right.
What's the most average thing you can think of? Shawn it.
Okay. I literally was about to go.
And I really like that. All right, so we figured it out. We're doing good, bad, and ugly situation, or right. good, average,
good,
and ugly.
Good, average, and ugly.
Ugly
yeah.
situation. We're doing a slurp it. Boom. That means you want it so bad, you've got to just smack that bad boy, right?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
You're doing a cool. sink it, which is so bad. Ugh, gross. Dump it in the sink. Ugh. The Matrix yeah,
I'm
move.
I'm not gonna actually do it.
Ugh, sink it. Or the most average thing you could think of.
Shawn it.
Shawn it. We want more ideas. We don't wanna just
yeah,
go
that
with
can't
that.
Be the final thing.
So if you guys could comment below what a rating system for our cereal
and beer
segment would be.
We'd love to hear it.
We'd love to hear it. Yeah, throw it down in the
comments. We love your guys' creativity. Also, let's build this segment together
mm-hmm.
and make it not just ours, but all of
We're
ours.
A team.
All right, so on the count of three, one, two, three, Shawn it!
Yeah, this is just an average
straight down
it's
the middle,
bad.
Dude. Cinnamon Toast Crunch is better, but I'd eat it. I wouldn't throw it down the sink.
Right. Like, Cinnamon Toast Crunch is better.
Yeah.
There's other things that are worse.
Mm-hmm.
But then there's Shawns that are right
very Shawn. Take it or leave it. You know, you meet them. You forgot you met him. Why don't we meet together tomorrow and do another video?
Deal.
I need to go see my therapist after this episode.
Sure! I'll have a bowl of cereal and a drink and defriend Corey on Facebook.
Wait, what? No, please. I need that.
No, you don't.
Welcome to Shawn's Churro Hour. For the next 60 minutes, we're talking churros. Nothing but. If you don't like churros, you can get the hell out of here.
Can we talk about spoons? You have 7 different types of spoons. Counted. 7 spoons. Can we talk about spoons?
No, we're talking about it's Shawn's Churro Hour. Coming up next is Corey's Spoon Hour.